Good morning. I have a little trick for you today that is going to help you get exactly what you want in your life. And it's a little bit of a twist. So I want you to think about in your life and your business, what is the main thing that you would like to have more of, the thing that you would like to see abundance come to you in this form. And then I want you to reverse the equation and think about how you can give more in that area of your life yourself. So I think about relationships in this way. There have been times in my life where I would think, gosh, you know, I wish my husband would pay more attention to me. And if I flip that and I pay more attention to my husband, guess what happens? Instantly, he becomes more attentive too. And it works in relationships and it works inside of your business. If you want more clients, then think of how you can serve your current clients more deeply or with additional value. I'm a speaker, so I would love to have more keynote speaking engagements this year. To make sure that that happens, I am really investing in the people and in the organizations who have brought me in as a keynote in the past by offering to do free webinars for those who have already brought me to the stage as a keynote by reaching out and nurturing those connections. And for my speakers, here's another tip. When you have the high ticket engagement, speaking engagements, really think about the person who took a risk to bring you on the stage, especially if they've never seen you speak before, and think how you can add value to them. It might be a personal gift, it may be shout outs on your social media about the amazing experience that you had at the conference. It may be a letter to that person's direct leader, letting them know how much you value the experience of working with him or her. Giving more of that thing that you want to attract in your life is a surefire way to create abundance in that area that you want to see prosper. This is how we rise.